Let's hit a few more. That one, that one, that one, that. What the hell is that?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, it's still the challenges and stuff like this is still better than. Oh wait, not Harry Potter. Hogwarts Legacy. Where they're basically just all the same and you just repeat them over and over again. These are actually different. This one. But this is much better. This is good. Is this some kind of a challenge? Or? This okay, I suppose I have to fly on it. That's not a problem. Oh, so do I open this one? There it is. I cannot jump with this heavy one. I mean, the game is not all that bad. Amazingly. It's from Ubisoft. I did not expect it to be... not even semi-good, honestly.
Sailors have fallen prey to the Siren's song.
Yeah. only thing that causes a shipwreck faster is an iceberg.
What? Not everything is a joke.
Yes, it is. Prometheus doesn't understand.
What do we do?
No, there's three of them. Okay. One is there. Yes.
Is that?
Well, I'm going there now, thanks. Oh, the horror. Oh, that's the tornado stuff. There's a lot of fucking flying bitches. Where the fuck is it?
Yeah.
Okay, I would suppose I'm... yeah. That looks like close to zero difference, but okay. Nothing underwater. Okay, now I am truly interested in what the fuck is that. I can target it, but I cannot pull the enemies. Okay. Maybe it's a legendary boss up there.
I think I can hear something. Wings flapping? Big wings flapping.
Save. What the hell?
Just then, Ozomini, terror of the Isles, scourge of the skies, abductor of Nike, swooped in.
It's not a legendary boss, just what the hell? What's the difference? I suppose this one is more dangerous than... Yeah, I'm gonna die here. When he fills up. Oh, he filled up. What the hell? No, I'll skip. I mean, I'll upgrade a little bit. I'll just stay here forever. Where's the hearth? I still have. Oh no, there is. Hearth. It's not a hearth, it's a little. Remember it. Okay, that's one. Okay.